most remote of the inshore reefs, the Swains Reefs are at the southeast end of the Great Barrier Reef. Their trailing western edge reefs are generally much larger, with extensive lagoons and coral growth, while the leading edge southeast reefs are smaller and pounded by the consistently large southeast wind-generated swell. Overall, they are the home to the greatest speciation of hard corals found in any location around Australia. Over 252 species, according to Veron. The following Pyrites dome corals are from Heart Reef and Hickson Cay. More generally, Pyrites have one of the greatest longevity of any animal species on the planet. At a conservative estimate of 7 meters high, and with a growth rate put by Veron of the order of 9 millimeters per year, let's calculate the age of the coral. Remember from year 8 maths and rates, the rate equals the height divided by the time. Rearranging then, the time in years equals the height in millimetres divided by the rate in millimetres per year, which equals 7,000 millimetres divided by 9 millimetres per year, which equals 800 years, rounding off. 2017 minus 800 equals 1217. That was when the Fifth Crusade reached the Holy Land. These corals at the northern end of Heart Reef and Hickson Cay were nation just coming into existence and beginning to develop.